So I often get asked, what's the most important aspect of the golf swing? And I'd have to say it's impact. Impact is what's going to dictate how your ball flies, what direction it curves, how high it goes, and a lot of other variables. Okay. So impact is the most important aspect of the swing, and I think it's also important that we practice impact. Okay. So a lot of times I'll ask players to get in their starting position and show me impact, and a lot of times I don't understand what that is. So let's go over it. So what you're going to do is you're going to get set up in your impact position, and I want you to feel like you're turning your hips and shifting your weight towards the target. You can see how my knees and hips are moving towards the target. My shoulders are staying relatively square to the target, and you can see how the handle of the club head is pressing forward. So I'm putting some pressure onto the golf ball. I'm essentially taking the loft of the club and making it lower, which is what I want to do with a iron. So here you'll see it again. So if I get into my impact position, you can see that the stick on my club is going lower and I'm taking the loft off of the club. That's what you want to do with the irons. Now, to practice impact, I suggest you find a sandbag that's nice and low to the ground that you can do this. So you're just going to do this in about quarter to half speed shots, because what I want you to feel at impact is that you're holding your finish in balance, just like we talked about there. And you're going to feel some pressure with the club face and hopefully taking the loft off of it so you get your hands a little bit more forward. So we're going to swing back, we're going to swing through, we're going to hit and stop. Okay? So that time you can see that the face is nice and square, the hands are a little bit more forward. I've already turned my hips, my knees kicked in, and my weight is transferred. Okay? So we're going to do it again. And I'm going to try and see if I can do it this time and stay a little bit more lower with the club. There you go. So I can feel most of the weight in my left heel. The face is pretty square. And that's going to help me achieve a better impact position. So if you can work with a sandbag, maybe 5-10 minutes a day during the winter, I think that'll give you a real good feel without hitting golf balls of what you need to do with your golf swing. Thanks for taking the time. Enjoy the summer.